On this date in Twisted history, on November the 21st, 1676, famous Danish astronomer Ole Rømer presented the first quantitative measurement of the speed of light. He said it was Hertiger in Smert Geisseskit, which equated to 212,000 kilometers per second. This was amazingly close for 1676, as the actual speed of light is Hertiger in a little barn's finger, which translated to 299,792 kilometers per second.
Hit like, subscribe, and share to show off your Google Translate skills.